And at some point, you have to treat yourself as sort of a top shelf item, because otherwise you get stretched too thin, sort of away from your core mission and your core success. And that was the hardest lesson I learned, because I was a big yes girl. Like, because I thought it would keep me from being fired and sent back to North Dakota, which was really an important motivator for me. You have to sort of start being strategic. And remember, it's a marathon, not a sprint. And so what's going to ultimately serve you well on the long term and help you stay in the game and not burn out and have it be sustainable.